that shit down.
I know. That's great.
The dunk of the year. See, what's happening? The ACC champions, how's it feel?
Happy for our guys, they deserve it. They've worked hard and we've had to overcome some adversity over the course of the year. And these guys are great to be around, so I'm very proud of them and happy for them.
It's got to be a great feeling for you guys. I know it's going to be a really happy trip home to watch those parents.
Yeah, anytime you can be a champion, and especially with this group, we have Nolan and Kyle who are leaders, who are champions, but these other guys are learning how to become one.
Thanks for your time, Coach.